Well,
when
late
it gets
in the
to
third.
That situation, Rob, as an ex-player, it's more mental than anything, getting that sharp edge going.
Wyman, they score! Curtis Glencross!
Glencross back to the point for Wyman. Over to Tange. No traffic in front. Tange holds up. Now traffic. As Akinlich slid right into view of Hiller. Camilleri shot. They score!
No chance there between Bullmeister and Giordano. Tange on the puck. Head man into Akinlich. Akinlich storming up ice. Setting up at the circle. Looking to go across the goal. But does! They score! Glencross! What a beautiful setup!
Hudler, Glencross, and Camilleri are out there. Camilleri back to the point for Wyman. Camilleri stops it. Glencross, parked in front, scores!
Curtis Glencross, 2-0 Calgary!
And he stopped at the Dallas line. Ryder is loose here on the left wing. Tried to send it rink wide, and Brody broke it up. Dillon had stepped on, nearly got caught. Jerome Ginley, front, scores! Flames have six.
A couple of assists, a fight, and he's out there now with the puck. Aginla with room. To the net, Glencross scores! He just missed. Butler. Stepniak. In the middle, Glencross scores! Up top, Boyle shot in traffic, blockered away by Kiprasov. Stepniak gets it, plays it ahead. Glencross, nobody in front of him. He'll score!
Since Bruner's been moved to what was the fourth line at the start of the game with Corey Emerton and Drew Miller. He has had a very quiet night.
Here's a giveaway. Glencross is in, scores!
For Dennis Wyman. Stepniak with some room.
Shoots! Hits the post! They score! Curtis Glencross!
What is a game that has not seen a lot of shots, just 16-13 in favor of the Flames.
Scores!
For it. Smith. Loses it. Glencross, he'll take the shot.
Looking for a lane. Again, goes for the big loop. That one goes off his skate, bounces, and Giordano sees it. Now he'll shoot, didn't get all of it. Side of the net, Glencross with it. Stempniak gets it back to skate, and they score! Curtis Glencross evens his game at one.
So defensively in the neutral ice zone, Flames not picking up the correct players.
McKeaton across the line. Can't get it deep. Glencross has it. Curtis Glencross shoots! Scores!
Curtis Glencross! The Flames back in it!
Mason Raymond, opportunity off the faceoff. Stepniak and Edler collide. Reinhardt in front, Glencross trying to turn around and shoot. Block gets it back, scores!
Curtis Glencross! 1-0 Calgary!